What's going on, guys? My name is Dan, and today I'm bringing you another tip or trick video for Agario. Today's video will cover the spiky green cells, known as viruses, and how to use them to your advantage. When you first begin playing, you will be small enough to fit inside of the viruses, meaning you cannot be seen by the other cells around you. You can use this as a way to evade attacking players quickly. You can even maintain your cell inside of the virus by placing your mouse at the center of your cell once you're inside. Be careful, though, as you can still be eaten by other cells once inside. As you grow bigger in size, you will notice that when passing through cells, your cell will overlap them. This is to tell you that you're about to be too big to fit inside the cell, and if you were to run one over, you'll be split into many different pieces. In the case that this happens, it makes it very easy for other players to come along and eat you, as you can see in the video. You can also use viruses as a way of getting attacking cells off of your back. Simply find a virus, circle around it, or jump from side to side to lose the incoming enemy. Finally, using the W key and aiming at a virus, you can shoot viruses outward from an original one. This tactic can be used to break apart other cells, which can then be easily consumed by you and the surrounding players. It can also be used to take down those top players, earning you a spot on that leaderboard I know you want to be a part of. Thank you for watching, I hope this helped. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like or subscribe for future content. Thanks.